Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials. Today I am going to show you how to create abstract candy background in Adobe Illustrator. Draw a strip shape. Go to Object menu and create gradient mesh. Rows 1, columns 4, appearance flat and highlight 100%. Use eyedropper tool to pick color. R235, G45, B85, R238, G85, B120. Use direct selection tool to select anchor points. R156, G33, B48. You can use direct selection tool to adjust. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. You can use eyedropper tool to pick color. R237, G187, B196, 249, G244, B244. Select shape and drag with Alt key. Ctrl D for repeat duplicate shape. Go to Object menu and envelope distort and make with warp. Alt Shift Ctrl W. Style Arc. Select Horizontal. Distortion Vertical 100%. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Right click and transform and reflect and select Horizontal. Again right click and transform and reflect and select Vertical. Select shape and go to object menu and envelope distort and make with warp. Style twist. Select horizontal and bend 100%. Draw a horizontal shape. Select shapes and right click and make clipping mask. Finally, your candy background design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create abstract candy background design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.